years old and running with a dime in my hand into the bus stop to pick up a paper for my old man. I'd sit on his lap in that big old Buick and steer as we rode through town. He'd tassel my hair and say, son, take a good look around. This is your hometown. It's your hometown. It's your hometown. It's your hometown. In 65, touching woods, running high at my school, was a lot of fights between the black and white. There was nothing you could do. Two cars alive on a Saturday night, in the back seat there was a gun. Words were passed, a shotgun blast, troubled times had come to my hometown. To my hometown. To my hometown. To my hometown. Now Main Street's whitewashed windows and vacant stores, seems like there ain't nobody wanna come down here no more. Yeah, they're closing down the textile mill across the railroad tracks. Foreman says these jobs are going, boys, and they packing up our bags, maybe heading south. I'm 35, we've got a boy of our own now. Last night I sat him up behind the wheel and said, son, take a good look around. This is your hometown. Ooh.